This is a tutorial video about modifying the default character model. Also suggested modify all the clothing, armor, heads and other wearable items. Otherwise, it will cause conflicts for the model. First, open the mod project and find the path: Assets, Resources, Model, Customization, Female. Here is the default female body file. Run through DS Max. In Customize, Unit Setup, choose Metric System and set it to meters. Then, in System Unit Setup, choose Centimeters. Import the female body model file you just found in the project. Delete the original model file, import the model you want to add. Complete the skinning and modify the X-axis rotation of the root bone to 90. Then select the model and the bones to export. Export the selected object format as FBX. For the geometry, select only smoothing groups. Deselect the animation, camera, lights and modify the axis conversion to the up in the advanced options. Then use the same operation to complete the replacement of the leg model. Put the exported models into the Assets, Resources, Model, Customization, Female. And then drag the prepared texture files into the Assets, Resources, Texture, Customization, Female, Heads. Drag the new imported models and female base model into the hierarchy window. Delete sub-objects body and leg under female base model. Copy sub-objects body and leg from your new models and paste them under a female base object. Click Tool and open the Model Tools window. Click Body and Leg, then Mount, to pull them to the bone file. After this, you can delete the imported model file from hierarchy. Click Female Base in the Inspector window. You can see that there are four scripts files attached to this file. These script files do not need to be adjusted. The bones and other information are recorded in character customization script. You can see that the content of the body and legs is missing. Drag the body and leg object to the corresponding position. Then find the path: Assets, Resources, Materials, Customization, Female, Heads. Drag the head shader into the body and leg materials. Click Apply to complete the replacement of the default female model, and then package it. Open Tool window. In Select Resources type, choose Customization and Character Texture. Click Set Resources Name and wait for loading to complete. After this, set mod name, description and image. Next, click Set Table Data to open the table editor. Open the common table and modify the first ID's value to 1. And the 4th and 5th ID's value to 0. If this value is 0, the nude model is loaded by default. To load the model with clothes by default, just go to the clothes table and find the clothes model you want to load by default. Remember the clothes ID and fill them in the value column of the common table. Save data and close. After this, click Build Mod to start packaging. When the packaging is complete, find the game installation path. Copy it to the packaging tool in the blank above the Move button and click Move. Open the game installation path and you will find an additional folder with the name of your mode. Next, run the game. Start the game by choosing the name of your mode. Then add the files in native to the mod. Start the game and you can see the modified model.